Well, the state health officer is expressing a little hope amid the latest COVID-19 numbers, but Dr. Thomas Dobbs warns that our hospitals and our caregivers are still stretched thin. The health department got reports of 704 new COVID infection cases yesterday. Now, that's lower than it has been recently, but keep in mind most of the testing sites were closed for the Labor Day holiday yesterday. There were 21 more deaths reported, and outbreaks are ongoing at 146 long-term care facilities.